Looking for India's best restaurants? We found them for you.
If you ask me which is one of the best places to come to in all of Jaipur for magnificent food, terrific drinks and a beautiful setting, I'm going to tell you to come here to the legendary Rambagh Palace, which is just off the Rambagh Circle to the steam.
Take a wild guess why it's got steam. Go on, take a wild guess. Well, if you can't guess, here's what we promise you. It may not move this train, but it'll be a moving experience. And since you have asked me, here's what you must eat.
Chilled Erdinger beer on tap. The signature cocktail, the Jaipur Martini with a rose touch. And we're sitting inside the train and enjoying all this in air-conditioned splendor. Chin chin, old chap.
To tea or not to tea? Answer that question by having a Long Island iced tea, uniquely layered here, and it has 5 types of alcohol.
Now, they do some very, very good Italian food over here with a Jaipuri twist to everything. This is a Cajun spice shrimp on skewers. I've got a half and half pizza over here with manakesh and chicken tikka topping. I've got a falafel sandwich with hummus dip and tzatziki along with it.
For the vegetarians, a verdure pizza, which means green, a very unique folded pizza called the calzone, and this, the barrel potatoes to help you work up a thirst for the drink. And my favorite dessert, the banoffee pie.
Now, the red velvet cheesecake is fantastic, but my favorite is the Belgian Bliss, rich dark chocolate. If you enjoy the food over here and you're looking for the best places to eat across the country, like and subscribe for more city-wise videos of India's best restaurants.
Hey, Kanna, subscribe. Hey, come on, you know you want to.